again missing from class.
People are falling sick these days. Maybe by drinking unsafe water.
Teacher, people drink water from the big well. It's not even covered.
Yes, so many things can fall in. Even if the water tastes okay, doesn't smell or looks clean, it may not be safe. We have to test it. Class, our PHI is here to show you a new kind of water testing kit. It's called the H2S kit.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
Fill this bottle with water and keep it for 2 days. If the color of the water becomes black and it smells rotten, then it's unsafe. Do you know in what other ways you can make water safe?
Boiling.
We use sodas method to make water safe. It's easy. We put the water in plastic bottles and keep them under direct sunlight for 6 hours. It becomes safe and does not cost us anything.
We can filter the water.
Filter? Boil!
Yes, boil water for 5 minutes after the bubbles come. Remember to tell your parents not to build latrines too close to the water source.
Always drink safe water to be healthy and to prevent diarrhea and other diseases.
Hi.
Mala, are you okay?
Meena, I have bad diarrhea.
Oh, I know why. Because you drink water from that well.
We always drink water from there.
Grandma, the PHI said we can test the quality of water. Let us leave this here for 2 days.
I will sell these at a higher price. Extra money.
Look, the well water is black.
Black!
Now I understand why Mala has diarrhea so often.
Always test your water and treat it to make it safe.
Like their brothers, girls need to learn. They are